come to the yard with me. I always start off by making myself a cup of coffee. Need to invest in a travel mug, I know. When I get to the yard, I make up Mayo's feeds for the day. And as you can see, he really does not have much because he's a bit of a fat man at the moment. And then I randomly muck out a stable, not sure why, trying to be helpful. Mayo has his breakfast and then I tack him up and take him for a hack. We did loads of hill work today, lots of fitting work, and he was a very good boy. And then I give him a little hot cloth off, and he definitely enjoyed that, I think. And then I head over to Bumble and give him lots of treats and cuddles.